In order to build a 21st century AI-enabled workforce, you have to educate people at scale.
We are experts in possibility. This is why we are exploring the nature of human existence in a world with artificial intelligence.
There is nowhere on campus that artificial intelligence doesn't belong, and that's really exciting. We're going to change the world by helping to make AI more transparent and empathetic, and it starts with education.
We believe that this is going to be a transformational initiative for the University of Florida, and we believe that educating all of our students across the entire university is going to contribute significantly to growing this workforce.
I was really excited to come to a place where there are so many different people working on AI and machine learning. And I was also very happy to be in a place where there's so much institutional support for our work and where our students are gaining all of these technical skills because they're taking different machine learning classes.
The UF and IBM are working together to create new cybersecurity courses. The pair also plans to build a new campus in West Palm Beach to serve people in South Florida.
We're really focused on bringing AI education to K-12 students and teachers in a way that we believe will power our economy and our workforce.
We are tackling real-world problems that involve enormous amounts of data.
AI is one of the most exciting tools that we now have at our disposal.
In trying to do this across the curriculum so that every student has some kind of exposure to this technology and how it's transforming our world.
UF's AI will impact the world by providing a shared set of tools for understanding complex problems, for making sure that our citizenry are educated and help them find their own spark that will lead them to discover new things.